Hello, everyone. Welcome to Salt and Culture. I know I have been away for a bit. I'm super excited to be back. I have so much to tell you. This sabbatical has come with so many blessings, so many learnings, both on my spiritual side. And I have, meanwhile, grown this community up to over 2,000 people. So we basically gained about 500 subscribers or more once when I was away. And I'm so blessed. And the majority of you have come from our teeth remineralization content and from some of our spirituality content. And I am so glad to have each and every one of you. The helpful tips that you guys have, you know, added in the comments section helped other people remineralize their teeth. And for our spirituality people and those who've come in about, you know, how they cut their hair and they shaved their hair bald and what that did for them, the lethargic nature of it, the, you know, rebirth of it all. But either way, we're just gonna sit down and talk about the topic for today, which is, can you regrow your teeth?
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back to Salt and Culture. It has been so long. I understand. I know this. I apologize, but we're back. And today we're going to be catering to our teeth community. Yes, because you guys have been one of the most active subscribers, and I am so grateful for this community we're building. So this year, one of my goals is definitely to keep delving and keep giving to the people who invest in the channel and who get substance, who get something significant from the channel. So we're going to be doing a lot of teeth remineralization content as well as spirituality content. So I am super excited about that. So to answer the question, can you regrow teeth? Yes. And no. So it's twofold. And I'm going to drop some resources that you guys can check out to educate yourself further, because I am not a healthcare practitioner and I am not an oral care practitioner. Right? Like, I'm not certified in that sense. However, I do have my experiences and that of others. And we have built this community that we have proven tips and tricks that we have tried on ourselves and that have actually worked. So I'm going to be pulling from some of you who have commented and have helped our fellow teeth remineralizers, people who are asking about their cavities, etc. I'm going to be dropping your tips in the channel throughout the year, okay? So please, if you have any tips, if you have actual experiences, if you want to even come on the channel, drop a comment and I'll be happy to share with the larger audience. So the answer is yes and no. No, because teeth, right, unlike other parts of the body like bones, etc., the issue is the cells. We don't have the cells to regrow these teeth, right? So most human beings, that is an issue, especially if you live in the Western world or a part of the world, or just in your diet, incorporate a lot of processed food, right? Very little hope for you. So if you have a poor diet, consume too much sugar, consume a ton of processed foods, do not put in minerals into your teeth, do not practice good oral hygiene. And we have actual tips of what to do when you eat certain foods. And I'll drop those videos at the end. If you do not go for dental scans and dental checkups, you're not going to be able to see certain things that are hidden. All right. And also, if you have a poor mindset, because a lot of healing has to do with mind over matter, including teeth, right? A lot of healing has to do with that. There are very rare cases where I have seen people on YouTube, and I have also heard about doctors who have encountered rare cases in which the cavities, right, have been covered and sealed, right? That is where I come into the yes. right? So there are rare cases where people have discovered that their cavities have completely been like closed, right? And I have spoken to you about my experience. Now, here's the thing. The enamel, right? You can remineralize your teeth so well, right? To the point where the enamel itself gets incredibly strengthened and it could seal and coat over like the whole layer, so to speak, right? The cavity does it. That layer can be sealed again, right? Another thing is sometimes people have periodontal pockets and they don't know that they have periodontal pockets. I spoke to you guys about my experience that after I got scanned to get my braces on, right? I discovered that, oh, that little thing, I did have like a little periodontal pocket. And what happens with that is the least amount of neglect for some people or prolonged neglect for others who have like great teeth will cause some bacteria to sit in there. And if you're not sure what's happening, it could fester and turn into a cavity. And I caught mine super, super early, right? But I didn't know that what exactly was happening in there was a periodontal pocket that was going to turn into a damn cavity if I didn't, you know, jump on it. So there are also people on here who have, on YouTube, who have spoken about their cavities being completely healed. And when I listen to them, I'm like, you have a periodontal pocket. Okay. That was what was happening. And you caught it before the cavity got, you know, deeper or whatever. And in that case, boom, yes, it will seal. Yes, you can absolutely regrow that because it seals up, right? That is another form of so-called regrowth, but that's mainly happening because the enamel is strengthening, right? So this is why I say yes and no. It is twofold. You can regrow your teeth depending on what you mean by regrow, but also if you're talking about a full tooth, like teeth, like growing, that is very, 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 very rare. And most dentists would argue that it is impossible because science, modern science. So what ingredients have I tried, tested, and proven to remineralize teeth, right? So you have calcium, salt, right? Himalayan salt, especially. You have some peppermint oils and whatnot to stimulate the teeth and the gums, right? I have instructional videos on how to do this. And if you want me to speak more about it, I will show you how to stimulate, because that also has helped some people regenerate teeth, right? Regenerate or cover that cavity up by using the stimulation method where they're constantly massaging with their tongue or they're using like toothpicks and stuff like that. Brush picks, I love brush picks, to stimulate this, right? Another thing that I would say is a no-go because we're naturopaths on here for the most part is fluoride. Fluoride. Fluoride does a great job, right, at fighting bacteria. It has good antibacterial properties. However, it also has side effects, right? It doesn't come without harm. It has, you know, it can kill off good bacteria as well. However, there is an alternative to this, right? And this alternative is hydroxyapatite, right? And hydroxyapatite is in freaking credible for one thing. No side effects. Yes. So hydroxyapatite has zero side effects, right? According to the research that I've done, and I will drop those resources here for you. So if you know something different, let us know. So hydroxyapatite is incredible, right? At preventing these cavities and making sure that, you know, it's an antibacterial that fights off all this bacteria that causes the acid that erodes our enamel, etc. So you need a tooth powder, which is our favorite, or a toothpaste that has these ingredients I've listed to remineralize your teeth, right? You can create yours, but also there's a company I absolutely love. And you guys, come on, do something. Call your girl. There's a company that we've reviewed here that we really love. It's Frau Paula. If you are German, hello. Frau makes sense to you. You understand what that means. But anyways, so yes, I absolutely love Frau Paula. I've recommended them. And a lot of their tooth powders have all these ingredients, including hydroxyapatite. All right. So these are my findings, these are my experiences, and that of a lot of people in our community. So if you have questions, if you have new discoveries, if you are also a naturopathic or holistic dentist, we'd love to hear from you. We'd love to bring you on the channel. And until next week, I've been your host, La Chichimambo, for Salt and Culture. Next week, we'll be doing more spirituality content. I have some serious gist for you guys for next week. It will completely blow your mind. Something that happened to me during the time I was away that completely shifted, you know, my perspective. And I don't want to spill it all here, but we'll do that next week. So long story short, yes, you can absolutely regrow your teeth, depending on what it means. And no, if you neglect, have a poor mindset, are inconsistent, and have poor hygiene, please do not forget to subscribe. Do not forget to drop a comment, share this with your friends who will benefit from the information that we've put on here. And if they need any tools on how I remineralized my teeth, how I cured my cavities, how I prevented a serious periodontal issue, then yes, please share and subscribe. And when you subscribe, please hit the all button so that every time we post, you'll be notified. Because the way YouTube is set up, if you do not subscribe to all the notifications when you click subscribe, don't just hit it that way. Make sure you hit the bell and you pick all that you want to be notified for every single post, right? And even then, it's still shoddy. So thank you for watching.